44 years ago, I make it one film called Waiting. You know, Waiting is a, actually I get the Cannes Film Prize. You know, I remember that. Truffaut and Henri Coulpe, they gave it to me, the prize. That film is get lost in my country. You know, nobody show it, nobody see it. And after revolution, because a little bit sexy for them, they stop it, they cut it, they get lost. And always stay in my mind, you know. After making that film, my life is get changed. That only film I did, very private inside of myself. You know, not, no, I'm here like that. Everybody have a two character anyway, one very private, one very, you know, social or something. And after that, my life is get very harsh to survive as a filmmaker, as a person, as a life, as a this, personal life, everything. My film is going to Water Windows and Runner and Monte, whatever, you know, I did. Sometimes I'm back to that thing like ABC Manhattan, yeah, for example, that kind of thing. After the Monte, you know, I said to myself, okay, Amir, you got the fucking Monte. What do you want to do now? I said, okay, I want to come back to that. To that. 10 years, I'm thinking about this. You know, to do it or not do it, when I can do it. I never do something if not welcome me, if not ask me, feeling, film. Or, you know, I never say I want to make this film. Film says, okay, Amir, it's about the time till you do it. Okay, that kind of thing. In Japan, I'm teaching Mizuguchi-san, okay? And there's a, actually 3 days ago, and here I presented his last film. Two, three people always stay in my mind, you know. Mizuguchi-san, for the mystery, for the camera work, for the ghost, for the untouchable world and shadow and that kind of thing. And including for the color and play with the time, Max of Horse always stay with me. Okay, hat, this, that, you know, and including Minelli. This inspiring. Okay, then I start to make it. I need the Jacqueline Bisset. Jacqueline Bisset is not easy to get, not easy to talk. Not, I don't have that money to give it to her this day. Kaido Cinema wrote 10 pages about me, you know, last October. She's a French or English, whatever. She wrote that. She says, oh, I want to do it with you. That's helped me a lot. Yeah. You can imagine it is writing or something. It's kind of, yeah. And I said my condition to her. I said, not easy. And, you know, maybe work with me, not easy, no problem. And just be careful about me, you know. I said, okay, try to be gentle, you know. Even for that, a waiting to film call me, you know. Film finally called me. Film, I don't know what is that. I cannot describe it. Why, what is that? Call me and start to make. As a result, this homage to way I make the film in the past, and homage to filmmaker I like, and homage to things we don't have it now. You know, lust now, you know, desire. Because today, world of the digital. Look at this.
Yeah.
And there's a, I love digital, you know. But I hate the digital to people make it cool way, easy.
Yes.
Take advantage from it. As a result, like rabbit, digital never give you chance to put it in magic. Except if you slowly put it in the right place, right moment, right place, right angle, and with the reason, not just let's see, you know. Thinking is very different you making, you know. Because thinking, images coming to your mind and escape, and another image coming like, you know, like air. It's sometimes some of them images not leaving, stay in your mind, you know, grab your eyes, you know, and then coming to you. This film is very difficult to make because this film, you know, I'm not easy man. I'm very harsh and screaming about, and I don't think so any rabbit want to be around me. You know, I try to put myself very down, quiet, to this rabbit. You know, there's a trust me. Image is coming to me. If you don't have experience to how to use the get very nothing. Thank God I have experience. You know, how I can play with the image in my mind. And for example, I can make it, you know, ghost for me, the things we loved it in the past is not exist anymore. You know, we hear it sometimes. We saw it sometimes. And I think cinema, because of we as a grow up with cinema, we see so many films. We have big library in the mind and heart because Jacqueline is Jacqueline. And then he's looking to own adopt daughter. But that one is excused. That one is MacGuffin. No, she looking to himself. First day I told her, why you want to work with me, she says. I says, okay, honest with you, for me, you last generation of the icon actress after Garbo and that golden age, new generation until today is you. After you and Candice Bergen and Charlotte Rampling and Julie Kritzi, I don't know who is left. For example, you know, I see a couple of nights ago, Orson Welles movie. I saw that, which has changed my life again. Thank God. And a couple of things, where is it in that film? It's impossible anybody know. There was sex.
Yeah.
You understand? I'm sure you have this feeling, even from the lady from Shanghai.
Mm-hmm.
You know, but you never can do it at that time.
Yeah.
We have something inside, we hide it.
Mm-hmm.
And until to one moment, if you not used it, you're explosion, you know, like. I knew it from the beginning, risky. But I said something to them, to myself. I said, Amir, you're a filmmaker. You can make it magic with editing, movement, sound, light. This. Nobody can say this is shit movie. Somebody can say, I don't like the Thai food.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, somebody loved it. I said,
I just wanted to hear it.
Do your job, you know. For example, in this couple of days, some people see me, and one person, Jean-Michel Foulon, for example, says, oh, this is masterpiece. Somebody says that. Somebody says, oh, middle like that. Because so many things in this film, I don't know why I did it. I don't know. Things came to me, and I kept it, and I, I delivered it. No, because this film not about logic. You know, not about logic. For example, the boy calls for himself. I don't know why. You understand? For me, this Kafka.
Yes.
You understand?
Yes.
I don't know why why this coming. But cinema, look at this. We can do it. Some people be generous to get it. Some people want to, why you call to himself? You know, or to give it down. You understand? And some people wanted 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, until to 10. No. How about Loro Montes? How about Cain? How about Marienbad?
Mm-hmm.
How about Ugochi Monogatari? How about this? Not every. I love Olmi. I'm
mm-hmm.
crazy about Olmi.
Mm-hmm.
But besides Olmi, very sophisticated. Yeah, we have. You can use your medium,
mm-hmm.
and to different way.
Mm-hmm.
You know, that's the reason I did. But I said to myself, question your answer. I do it Amir way. I know where I shoot my fucking camera.
Mm-hmm.
Nobody can put anything in my ass about it. Impossible. I know how to do it, how edit it, how sound and this and that. How can make it that things I want? Then I give it to you. You like it? Keep it or leave it. You cannot say, I don't like what is. No, you can't. I find that this is not my world. This is Los Angeles.
Mm-hmm.
This is Hollywood.
Mm-hmm.
Hollywood need music. And I borrow set and actress and everything from one area. I cannot bring them and give them, the beans to eat. They need a plate and this and knife. Respect it. For example, the beach. Long time I have this idea. I don't want to do this, you know, shooting one girl dancing or do that. I find that, Max of Force. I find it in Wells. I can play with the mirror. You know, I send my assistant to go big mirror. Coming, I put it in the beach. Impossible you can put the mirror in the beach of the California. They kill you. I did it. And Miro's broken.